cafeteria specials on leftover meatloaf and bacon.
Follow me, Cat. For your own good, I suggest you avoid sudden moves.
The 7 p.m. screening of Scooby-Doo is now sold out. Tickets still available.
Wait! Is that a cat?
Hmm? Why is everybody looking at me like they've never seen a crippled pigeon riding on a dusty dog?
You guys stay out of there! Hatches, no! That computer is not a chew toy. Hey, hey, get your tail out of that pencil sharpener. Cookie, stop barking at your brother.
Where the heck is the dog whisperer when you need him?
Yeah, at least they're not all wearing sweaters.
The wife is at the groomer's today, so I'm watching the litter.
Huh? Uh-oh. Patches, take your brothers outside to play fetch.
Let's go!
And don't take treats from strangers.
Kids.
Tab Lazenby. So, you're the new fat cat at Meow's. And when I say fat cat, I mean, you might want to switch to the skim milk.
Oh, Lou, so catty. I see they've given you the key to the executive dumpster. All that butt-sniffing paid off. But enough pleasantries. You have one of my operatives.
And I understand that Kitty Galore is one of yours, too.
She's our spilled milk. We'll lick it up. You can't begin to imagine how dangerous she is. She'll never stop until she has her revenge.
She's threatening us, Tab.
It takes a dog to chase a cat.
But it'll take a cat to catch this kitty.
This isn't about who should go after Kitty. It's about protecting the humans.
She's right. We can't just sit around arguing jurisdiction.
Unless. Now, this would be a first in our political history.
With 24 hours left on Kitty's deadline, we may have no other choice.
Cats and dogs will have to work together.
That ain't right.
What? No way, man. Work with her? Why don't we just go ahead and make an alliance with the mailman while we're at it?
Diggs! Wait outside with Seamus.
Work with cats? I'd rather have worms.
Outside! Now!
Ugh. Where I'm from, we don't play with cats. Chase them.
Bye-bye now.
Lou, the kid's got a point. We can't just work with cats. We can't trust them.
What do these guys want from me? I can't work with a cat. But I don't want to go back to the kennel either. You ever live in a cage, my friend?
I wish. The little swings, free sunflower seeds, that little mirror to hang with.
Oh man, I wish I was back with my partner, Shane. Now that was a sweet setup.
You know who has the sweetest setup? Cats. Talk about cushy. They're pampered like royalty. This one house my cousin Nikki used to work at for Kitty Galore, it was a feline paradise.
House?
What house? Butch! I think I know where we can find Kitty.